Power Wash Simulator, something everyone but me probably knew, is by going into the detailed checklist for the car, you can select any of these, back out, and they will be highlighted and flash for you. However, there are instances where it can still be hard to see those. Hope that helps.